Dearly departed most recently, my 97-year-old happy birthday to Rosaline. Here's the song that I sang at her memorial, and it's stuck. She's from Brooklyn, you know.
Still remains.